Hello, everyone！ 这周是感恩节的前夕，妈妈回来了，哎，舅也来了，所以呢，我们要来一个久违的 family tour。今天又上了一天班，现在是晚上的五点半吧，刚刚的下班了。我们决定出去吃个饭。这是舅第一次来 Atlanta， 所以让他感受一下家附近好吃的中餐馆。我们今天呢还是决定去吃味，看看对于一个外国人来说，味的辣度是不是他可以接受的。对，我们马上就到味了，味就在这里。Dad, are you excited?
Yes, I want to try it. I'm looking forward to it.
What's the most spicy food you have ever eaten before?
Probably some mother has made. She makes some chili sauce and puts it on. And when she first started making it, I put a lot on and it was really good. It was pretty spicy. I like it.
Cool. Let's see how your spice level looks like.
Okay.
Looking forward.
Okay. Daddy wants to give it a try.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah. Is that spicy?
Yeah, not very. It's spicy, and I like the ma flavor, the numbing flavor. I do like it very much.
Ooh, glad you love it.
Yes, very much. I like it a lot.
Yeah. I feel a lot of Americans actually doesn't really like the tofu's texture.
I'm getting used to it.
Nice.
Mother uses it a lot, and I like it more and more. Great.
Let's get the ball 上来了。好，这边呢还有我们的藤椒鱼，非常喜欢，都是我喜欢的菜。Eggplant.
What?
Eggplant.
Oh, okay. I like eggplant.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that good?
Yeah. This is not spicy, but it is.
This is not spicy. We ordered two dishes that not spicy. Yeah.
Yeah.
Try the fish. Is that? I feel like the soup probably gonna be like you're gonna have more like numbing flavor from the soup itself.
Okay.
Good.
I get a little bit of the numbing feeling. Yeah,
you got it?
It's
pretty numbing.
Yeah.
I'm not sure, like sometimes there are like the food is not, like the numbing flavor is not really stable. Sometimes it's really, really numbing. Sometimes it's just like, okay. Let me try this
time. This is pretty good.
Yeah.
I'll be interested to know how you feel about it.
Yeah. 我来感受一下今天的辣度。让我来做一个客观的评价。今天的藤椒鱼是麻的，但是没有到很夸张的麻，不错。
What it is, but it's a different flavor, and I like it a lot.
Which is that one?
Yeah, this.
Yeah.
I don't know what's different about it, but I really like the flavor.
That's the pork rib. Yeah, I don't know how they make it. I think, but it's pretty good.
Tofu.
I don't know how to translate it. It is.
Well, I translate it as delicious.
Yeah, it's not. Yeah. 我们呢又点了一份毛血旺，这里面有毛肚，有午餐肉，应该还有血。哇，迫不及待想要看肉尝尝。妈妈，你给肉尝那个，盛一点鸭血和肉，还有毛肚。他是不是从来没有吃过毛肚？
maybe.
嗯，去买。Is that really spicy? How's the texture like? Is that?
It's actually good. I didn't think it would be.
Yeah.
The idea of it, I'm not used to eating blood.
Yeah.
But it's not bad.
It's like tofu, right?
Yes, yeah. It is. And it's more spicy than the others.
Yeah. Dad, if you're gonna need to drink all those five dishes, what's your favorite? What's your 1 to 5? Busy with
the noodle.
Yeah.
I really like that one.
Uh-huh. Mapo tofu.
And this one.
Uh-huh.
The numbing flavor of the fish. And that one I like.
Mao xue wang. Oh.
This one is my least favorite because it's more like something I've eaten before.
Yeah.
But this flavor really, I think, is delicious.
Yeah.
It's very different.
Tofu, 排骨. Wow.
very different for me.
But you like all of them, pretty much.
Absolutely.
Yeah, you have a Chinese stomach.
Yeah, that's what mother tells me.
Yeah. What's your favorite, mom?
我喜欢旺。
Okay.
藤椒鱼。
And you like spicy food?
这个。
Mm, nice.
你呢？
不辣的。
我们今天呢正式开启我们的 Thanksgiving 的旅行，现在开车呢去 Florida， 然后过两天呢我们要坐游轮，是我们所有人第一次在美国坐游轮，所以还蛮期待的。在车上呢全部播的是老歌，让我妈展现一下她的歌喉。
Sweet little Jesus boy, the world treats you mean, Lord, treat me mean too, but that's how things is down here. We didn't know who you was.
我们刚刚把车停好，把 K 门口人好多啊。上次来的时候，就是其实我是带着相机进去的，我就没拍，就是因为人太多了，就让我整个人都很不爽。但今天呢，就是皇太后发话了，我妈说，哎，这个超市好，可以开一期拍一期视频。原话啊，所以我就决定拍一下。你好，
嗨，
你在背光的地方，这可黑了，你进去看一眼。这是一个，你想，这是一个加油站的超市，要推个车吗？好热情。你看它有那个自己产的这些玩具什么东西，然后有自己卖衣服的地方，卖哇纪念品的地方。上次哇，你看这些东西多可爱，是不是超可爱 ？Doggy 的 treat， 回来的时候给狗狗买一个，哇，太可爱了！我的天哪，这个东西要爱死！你看好多就小孩穿的、狗穿的，你就会觉得。它完全不像是一个加油站。
I'll take a picture.
哎呀，我要跟他拍照，好可爱呀！哎呀，把 K 的熟食区，他们家的汉堡是一定要吃的。我上次吃过，我觉得 Slice 的 Biscuit。比 Chomp 的那个好吃，然后它也有分大小号。我发现它的汉堡不是都一样的，就是这些 sandwich 每一个都是不太一样的味道。我们坐回车里啦， 然后有点到他们家的 sandwich， 因为里面没有坐的地方，所以我们就在这里吃了。
哎，我
想听听我妈的英语。Is that good? Do you like it?好吃吗？
好吃，这三明治很好吃。
你觉得这个加油站大吗？
大，
和超市一样。
对，就里面完全就不像是一个加油站。我跟我妈点的是一样，点的是那个 chopped 那个 biscuit， 就是很大的一块。吉米点了一个鸡肉的，
对，这是牛猪肉的。
喂，
这是猪肉的。
Dad 点的是 pork，
猪肉的。
早上好呀，今天是我们圣诞节，今天是我们感恩节出行的第二天。昨天晚上我们到了奥兰多，但是因为天太黑了，我们吃了一个宵夜之后我就也没有拍，感觉特别佛系的一个博主。今天呢我订了一个 tour， so Dad mom where are we going today？
划拳 what to say？
我订了 tour， 我订了一个在 Rock Sprint 的一个叫做一个 kayaking， 然后据说是那种透明的玻璃船，应该会很漂亮。这是我第一次订，我也从来没有来过，虽然在就这附近住了将近两年多的时间，还蛮期待的，一会儿去看一下吧。有什么要说的吗？
See you soon.
See you soon.
But it is a skill nonetheless, so figuring it out and getting good at it are two separate things, so to keep that in mind. I could write it out, you know, in a paragraph form, and you would understand that I'm actually good at it, right? And...
我们开始滑啦。看一眼我妈妈。哎呀，让我把它弄高一点。
能看到吗？
还不错哎，我感觉就是很有趣的一个经历。辛苦的人在后面努力的划船。哎呦呦，哎呦呦，哎呦呦，哎呦呦，
哎
呦！
哎，你别歪，你别歪，你哪怕打到都别歪，你这容易翻。对，
这个树枝啊，
你这歪整个船都。
又被说了。
对呀、
啊。视频记录了这一切啊。我们在这里等等他们，对，看看妈妈的船。哇，这水好清啊！来，朋友们看一看，清可见底，是不是？哇，真好看！哇，开阿克还是很舒服的。我们掉队了，你呀，看看前面，他俩还挺协调，也不是特别协调。我这个不努力的人也没好意思，也不好意思再说什么。我要放下我的镜头，继续开始努力了，要不然吉米要说我了。
没有，不说
你。你刚刚就说我了，视频都记录下来了。这一棵树，完美的避开这棵树。哇，前面又有一些，哎呦呦，前面中间还是有树。嗯。但真的是漂亮，我俩又掉队了，但丝毫不着急。导游说 no pressure， 我俩就真的觉得没有什么 pressure， 就又看不见大队伍了。大队伍可能一会儿又要停下来等我们，然后我自己也已经彻底的放弃了，感觉我跟吉米一起滑还不如他一个人滑，你觉得呢？
没有啊，
是不是你一个人滑就会滑得好一点？
不是，就会至少往前走，没有在 S 型那种。
对，我俩刚才两个人一起特别努力，我感觉累得要死的时候，我们居然就像是打了醉拳一样，我们的船就是两边河道这样一直碰，完全。 们呢刚刚 kayak 结束了，哇好黑，根本看不到后面两位。 How do you guys like the kayaking?
That was fun.
Yeah.
That was fun. I learned a lot. It was fun.
Yeah.
我们都全湿了。
We are 全湿了。我妈现在属于就是中英文混着说。昨天我们点了披萨嘛，然后超搞笑，然后自己拿了两块，她说这是两片。
In a quarter mile,
就有一些自己就没有办法立刻说出来，有一些就感觉就是已经固有了，觉得这次这个很容易，然后就立刻说出来，特别搞笑。我们现在呢就是要开车去吃午饭，决定去吃一家湖南菜，好像之前跟小敏跟 Leo 之前也吃过。
Turn right onto East Kelly Park Road.
但是之前呢，那个时候还没有做博主，所以并没有拍过视频。好了，那我们半个小时之后见。
I like that. I think it's good.
Which one? The eggplant?
Yeah, eggplant and preserved egg.
Have you ever tried preserved eggs before?
Yes, we have some at home. We didn't eat much. How many times? Maybe one time, two times you make?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So do you feel a spicy fever of that? Or?
Very little here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can try it. Good?
Yeah. Okay. Now you want me to try this next?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sour spicy chicken.
Yeah, I think the flavor is good. I think because the texture is a little chewy, and it's okay. I'm used to it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I've had gizzards before. I don't think mother ever made them.
Gizzard? Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I feel like the sauce in American food actually having gizzard.
Yeah. Yeah, I think the flavor is good. I wouldn't choose the texture, but it's interesting to try it.
Great.
Yeah.
So, 农家小炒肉. I think it's pork plus green pepper. It's a pretty traditional dish for Hunan.
That's really good.
Really?
Yeah,
I like that flavor very much. Is that spicy?
A little bit, but not too much.
Not too much, yeah. Your spice level is much better than Jimmy.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
妈妈告诉我，现在我是中国人。
你是中国人。OK。最后呢，要给就上难度了，就是他人生第一次 try。对，人生第一次 try 肥肠。
我第一个吃。
第一次 ，your first time, your first time, yeah.
Okay.
来，肥肠。
Slowly. 哦，
还有。Yeah, I think it's good.
Oh, really? It is okay if you feel like you don't like it.
No, if I didn't, I would tell you. I told you I'm not sure about the texture and the gizzard, so.
Is that one crispy, or?
Yes, the outside is a little crispy, the inside is very soft.
But you can feel the fat, right?
Yeah.
When they go in, yeah, when you're chewing it.
Yeah.
My God, you are Chinese. You are Chinese. Oh my God.
I don't know if I would order it as my favorite dish, but I can easily eat it. I think it's good.
Ooh, I'm glad to hear that. Yeah, I love fei chang a lot.
Yeah?
Yeah. Okay, time for us to eat. 来，那我要每一个菜都尝一尝了。
鸡胗没有很酸，但是我觉得口感还可以。农家小炒肉非常有锅气，好吃的。北椒茄子不辣，比较清淡，感觉跟Vegas 的比更喜欢 Vegas。 最后的肥肠，它是那种炸过很脆很脆的肥肠，不是那种软糯糯唧唧的那种，还不错。但是我好像更喜欢吃那种入口即化的肥肠。外国人测评完了，中国人也测评完了，我们要专心吃饭了。